headed to Oakshoe's RV to drop off the bike, and then going back to Pat's shelter. The house that they emptied yesterday, they put young adolescents and teenagers out in the front, but not the same people that were there before, the working families. So they're just putting on a show, especially all you have to do is investigate and see how much they got paid to get out of the apartments. They always put somebody smoking drugs behind the RV in plain view of those windows. Emptied, and occupied by criminal rats. Let's see what car they have now. Are you inside?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Another car parked at a distance. Charge the batteries. Okay. What? Oh no, it's gonna smell. I didn't lock it. Emptied. Taken over, emptied. Now they have another car in the back. Park at a distance.